This is the construction site from which Stacy Washington fell last Friday about 11 o'clock in the morning. It is still unclear why he fell from the very top, the fifth floor of this site, which is being prepared by Baptist Hospital as a new facility. Now OSHA is investigating the incident.